Who is Sasha Fierce? Beyonce's latest album, I Am Sasha Fierce, announced the arrival of the superstar's alter ego. But while this album may mark Sasha's first public appearance, there are signs her fiery spirit had been scratching to break free for years.
If I were a boy.
With the first two videos from I Am Sasha Fierce, Beyonce draws a clear line in the sand. On one side, B is in classic form. If I Were a Boy picks up where Irreplaceable left off, a ballad every woman could relate to and delivered with confidence in the face of heartbreak. But on Single Ladies, Sasha takes over. The video is a wild, sexy, unapologetic anthem exploding with attitude. The two sides of B really began taking shape with her debut album, Dangerously in Love. On one hand, Me, Myself, and I set the stage for the formula that would launch a string of hits. Beyonce, hurt and rejected, turns pain into positivity. She admits to being naive and foolish, but ends with the vow that from now on, I'm gonna be my own best friend. Fast forward, and a wiser, battle-hardened Beyonce hits back on her next album with Irreplaceable. Her heart's been broken again, but this time she isn't simply letting it roll off her shoulders. On one hand, she won't lose a wink of sleep, but listen to her voice, and it cracks with vulnerability. Then there's Sasha. We've seen her before, even if she didn't yet have a name. If the Beyonce behind Me, Myself, and I seems at odds with the Beyonce of Naughty Girl or Ring the Alarm, thank Sasha. Beyonce is emotional, but Sasha is nearly out of control passion. Sasha is aggressive, knows what she wants, and knows how to get it. If you don't know which Beyonce has shown up in a video, wait for the bridge. If there's a dance break, chances are Sasha's behind it. I'm a puzzle, yes, indeed. Ever complex in every way. It's ironic that Sasha may be at the heart of what makes Beyonce the icon she's become. She's everything to everyone. Sensitive, strong, timid, tenacious. It's like she has a skeleton key to unlock the audience's mind and know what makes them tick, no matter what that might be. And that's why I love